corrugated road, but it's adventure. So let's just enjoy it and let's get into the woods here. Let's hope our luck is in this time. Come on, man. It's beautiful.
As the gate came into sight, our excitement went through the roof.
Oh yes, we are in the Khutse, Central Kalahari. We are here for 5 days, 4 nights. Let's just see how good this thing can get. Could either be really, really good, have lions all the time, camping and all that, elephants, and that's what we're hoping for, cheetahs, or it can be absolutely terrible and we see nothing. But anyway, this park is pretty beautiful. We are in the Kalahari. How bad thing could it really be? So we are staying at Molossi. Okay, I've chosen this camp because it's one of the only, well, it's got a permanent water source near it, so hopefully that attracts animals to it. So hopefully we get lucky that side. But anyway, let's check out this bar.
The Khutse Game Reserve is 2,500 square kilometers in size and is located at the southern end of the Central Kalahari Game Reserve in the heart of Botswana.
And just like that, this is a mood changer though. Look at that. We had a quiet day, now we've had excitement of seeing flipping Cape Cod run. That was absolutely epic. Phew! I really hope. What do you want? Yeah? Well done. Yeah, good. I mean, yeah, that's those type of things disappear very quickly. So, I mean, well done for coming back so quick. Ah, bro, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have seen it. Magic. 20k's to go in the dark. This is going to be great. What an adventure.
As the sun was going down, we witnessed a sunset of true beauty, only found in the Kalahari. What an adventure just getting here is. Good morning. Oh, it's where it got cold last night. The wind was absolutely howling. But we woke up this morning and there's a couple male lions that are like crawling around. Probably about 3 to 5 kilometers away. But we're gonna go up to the watering hole now and see if we get lucky.
Start off with some Johnny Clegg. Is that like mandatory?
Is that mandatory? I think so.
I think it might be.
Let me see, let's get us.
That's definitely
it's all going down the road back to back. Let's turn around.
Holy smokes! Yes, this is our...
His nose out. Nah, his nose out.
Eh? Wait, it's a big oak. It's two of them.
More. There's babies.
Yeah.
Bubbers.
How fresh this thing is, eh? Yes, lion's paw. Lots of them. Both sides of the road. And our camp is like about 30 meters down that road. Yeah, baby! Okay, we're turning around. We're going that way! Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not driving right now. So that means I'm with someone. Someone a little new. Someone that's got a strong passion for the bush just as much as I do. And this trip has been long awaited with our two landies. So hi Steve.
How's it everyone? Good to be in the Kalahari.
Yeah. First time in Bots for you, is it?
Yeah, first time in Bots.
Yeah, first time in Bots. I'm actually excited. This is actually a good start for you, actually.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, no, the Khutse is a good place to start. But we're following lion tracks now. These things better be going. I think the males are coming from this side behind us. And the females, and it looks like cubs with them, are heading this way. So keep your spotting eyes open. What an uneventful morning. Going for a drive. We found obviously the lion spoor and the elephant spoor. Great. But we didn't find the lion or the elephant. So we're back at camp. We've actually moved camps now. We had Molossi 3 last night. So now we have Molossi 2. Much better. Check it out. Obviously. See that view we've got. It's absolutely stunning. Open. And if we actually go on the other side there, you can see over that plateau. It's absolutely stunning, and hopefully the lions that we heard from that direction are going to come this way, fingers crossed. But anyway, it's caught till breakfast time. Eggs, what are we making? Eggs, bacon,
summer leg.
Oh yeah. Oh shit. Okay. Oh yeah, we'll have something lekker. As the heat started to climb, we made a breakfast and just relaxed in camp, taking in the amazing views of Africa at its finest. That's how you chill in the Kalahari, eh?
Yeah, one timing, sir.
Jeepers. Where's my one?
Where'd you leave it?
My mate's off. What a day. We've had an absolutely beautiful, lazy afternoon. We came to our new camp, set up camp a little bit, and we just parked off. Admiring this amazing, amazing view that we've got from our camp. But I don't actually know what the time is. It's probably about 1 or 2 o'clock, somewhere there. So we're gonna go for a drive around the Molossi watering hole, and then just park off and see, have sundowners, cheese, who knows. Let's go see what happens. How much epic? How much more epic do you want this to get? Ellie's in the back, playing in the watering hole. One of the best sunsets I've ever watched. Eh? Good times with a good mate. Khutse, this is my only animal we've actually seen this today on this trip. But yet, it's been amazing, absolutely amazing. So, let's just hope those lions make more noise tonight. Holding fingers. But this is epic, this is absolutely amazing. Gotta love the Khutse.
Look, damn right, give me a tow, baby.
Corhorns. Look, lots of corhorns.
Our first day in the park was absolutely magic. The Khutse truly gives you a feeling that can only be achieved in the Kalahari. After a night full of lion calls, we set off in the morning with high hopes. And the Khutse magic did not disappoint. We spent all morning with these lions, watching them play around. And as it was getting hotter, we set off on a game drive to see more of this amazing place. The Khutse is truly one of the most incredible places I have ever been to and should be high on your bucket list. The feeling of freedom, remoteness and vulnerability mixed with beauty like you've never seen before. The Khutse Game Reserve is special. I cannot wait to be back here. A huge thanks goes to Steve for joining this adventure. It was absolutely epic having you with me and experiencing this magic place. I know this trip will be the first of many for us.